An invasive species of mosquito just found in Granite Bay. The Placer County Mosquito and Vector Control says the Aedes aegypti mosquito was detected in a neighborhood near Granite Bay High School. The invasive bug is more commonly known as the yellow fever mosquito and can carry several other viruses, including Zika. Vector Control is asking people to get rid of standing water on their properties to prevent mosquito breeding.